Hey guys, about 2 hours till I get my application. I'm so excited. Just gotta keep my rank 4 people champion. So, like, when it's 9 o'clock, I'll just claim my reward, put it in my deck, man. It's gonna fly. I didn't expect that to happen, but I really don't. I'm tied for first place with all these people. I'm not sure who's real or not. They may all be real. We'll see. Yeah. It doesn't seem great, but I got this stuff down here. So yeah, so 57,000 points. This was this guy. You guys can see I changed my font on my phone. It's not gonna be my death, but it's gonna be a really big one. That starts up. My fingers. I want an epic. I want to get a deck where it's just epics. That would be awesome. Not the support cards. You guys know what I mean, the superstars and evil. You guys want to know where I got the epic John Cena? I got it from Brock Lesnar versus Roman Reigns. So I got 19,000 place. And I got, and Epic John Cena and Ultra Rampage. But if I would train my Naomi all the way, it would be better than Paige. So I trained her out, and I guess I trained her to somebody, and I freaking forgot about people's champion. So, yes. I'm not sure how to use that. I was lost right there. So I'm gonna record up to 10 minutes, so it's already been 3 minutes. I'm talking about 5:10 and stuff. This guy has a really rare fusion for his champion. He's probably just tricking people like a lot of people do like me. He put a bad card for a champion. The thing is, I haven't even gotten a rare at all. See, I was just about to say, I haven't even gotten a rare Dolph Ziggler. And I want an epic Dolph Ziggler, but it's really not gonna happen. That was the plus one. Okay, he's at the bottom out of the way. There was a video where I got for playing 1,200 games, the Super John Cena. I already deleted the other one I got, but, and it won't let me verify my account, so, you guys will never see that video, which really sucks. I would show it to you guys if I could, but I can't. What? Yeah, you guys can see this one, doesn't even pay attention. Dang, that was the good part, gosh, dang it. That's duty. Feeding my ultra rare fusion shamus. Even him trying to get on the level up all the way. Ooh, 29 out of 30. Ooh, so close. Okay, so when I get my next good card, so I got four. Yeah, I'll say four. I beat that dude. Clean sweep. Sorry, my charge kept on playing from my phone. I'll be back. I really like to make a pro scene. I got a super rare fusion Naomi. I'm just so curious about it. Okay, I'm just going to train the Shamus now. Everything I'm going to do, I'm going to train him. Because he's literally about... Everything has to be a change, so I'm getting trained all the same. I'm trying to get to see it. I probably want you guys to, but I don't want to go over 15 I'm gonna give myself 1 minute. But if you don't try to help me that way, I'm gonna see what I'm looking at. I think that one. Okay, I'm going to Dang it, he has the card of the Epic Dark Saber. This one I want to buy. The apple. Okay, so yeah. After I reach this guy, I'm gonna end the video, right? I want to say after I beat this guy. Ooh. I'm so confident. Bye guys, hope you enjoyed the WWE Supercard video I'm about to upload, and check out my WWE tributes.